an ugly scene in the normally picturesque and peaceful college town of Charlottesville, Virginia. White nationalists brawling with counter-protesters over the removal of a Confederate statue. The fighting taking a deadly turn when a car plowed into a crowd, killing three people and injuring more than a dozen others.